For my first Technique Tuesday video, I just want to quickly go over core breathing. I have a series coming later that's gonna be 5 to 7 videos that goes into more depth about engaging your core breathing, and then also core exercises. But just real quick, I just want to cover the basics of breathing and connecting with your core. So on inhale, everything, diaphragm, belly, pelvic floor should relax and go down. And on exhale, it should come up and engage. And so what that would look like is inhale, exhale, inhale, and we use that core and breath connection to create support and stability and to manage pressure of exercise through movement. So if you were applying that breathing strategy to movement, you would want the exhale and engagement to happen during the exertion of the movement. So I also teach to engage, exhale, exert. I'm gonna show you what that looks like in some movements now. To squat, I would inhale, hold, squat, exhale, and engage as I squat. And reaching overhead. Inhale, hold. Exhale as you reach. Inhale, hold. Exhale as you reach. If you're reaching away from you, that's when you would engage and exhale. Inhale. So why don't you try applying that core breath to every rep of every movement and see if that gives you more core stability.